anxieties we've heard articulated many times today here on Economy Road is what's happening to their local parade of shops. This is a pizza shop that has closed for 6 years. Next door, we have Liquid DJ, still in business, of shutting that shop and moving online. We can speak to the owner now. He's been trading for 6 years. He is Andy Ling. Andy, why are you closing your shop?
We just can't justify it. Everyone tends to buy things online, especially our industry now.
Interesting. It's not the recession necessarily, it's the internet.
No, we're still together. The business that the DJ still trading, we've just moved. We've got away from High Street. I'm going to concentrate more on the repair side of things, installation, service and holding parts, that kind of thing. And get a bit more away from retail, I think.
Andrew Ling, still in the business of mobile. It's easy to get on with it. I think we'll keep the landlord in there painting for the next. Cut out for a notice. The first shop in the row, also a new shop.